We have a new private part collaboration. Kuri, there's a new Zoom meeting in town. There's one thing about birthdays. It's either we'll find out that people have broken up when they don't wish each other a happy birthday, or we'll find out that people are together in a Zoom meeting doing the Vinky and the Vanko. Batong Sisi, I love your hair so much and it's good to talk. Are you going to do it this year or next year? Kyan, I'm gonna go away and won't. Abaga dad won't. Abaga won't. Abaga I won't. Abaga Sisi. I am Sims and it's at The Right Sims on Instagram. So please follow your sister. Out of 10?
7.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not bad. 7 is not bad. Yo, guys, before we get into Fellow T and Cindy McCartney's Zoom meeting in their bedroom, you guys have so much ageism, especially the boys in South Africa. So Umini Dlamini came out with this video dancing. I'm not sure what she was advertising. Mina ndle Sibongile Duduzile Dlamini Jones, X Jones. What's going on? It was the roast, and then I don't know. We are dancing, but is it strictly come dancing? Is it dance for your life? Why is it dance? You know? So she was doing these. Hi, she can dance. It's not how we dance at the clubs, but she was dancing that dirty dancing. I saw that people started with the comments. Ooh, Quentin dodged the bullet. Hey, ini ini. Ooh, Mini, you're too old. What you doing? How is someone in their early 30s too old? Ah, well, guys, you guys have super bad ageism. So someone in their 50s, even I wonder if there's someone that loves ageism with all their heart. I wonder how you Musa Kalua, saying to Musa Kalua, the way I love alcohol, Kalua is alcohol, it's like an Amarula, but Irish coffee, yeah. Musa Kaula, who's 40-year-old, 31-year-old. Guys, why are you ageisming us? I'm wrong, and especially the boys, they're like, you're too old to do it, you're too old. So what did they mean when they said life begins at 40? Did they mean putting life begins at 40 so you can pay for your funeral policies and fix your society and your stock felt? Nisile nina nabandwe age. You age police, you are dangerously silly. Hi nina. And then now let's talk about the budget. Ufelo. You know that Ufelo T is not just a tiki tiki ones and twos. He is also a crush for many people here in Salva. Ufelo T, if he wasn't a DJ, he would be very good on GQ. He would be very good on the Vogue. He would be very good on the Mr. Prize wallpaper. Umhle lempana. Umhle, and he's got those very dangerous eyes. Those eyes that says, turn off the lights. Yes, Ufelo T, mangimbeka ngithi wena. Zogenza Emin Smith and a mesh me arch, but I keep it to myself. He is in a Zoom meeting with none other than Cindy McCartney. Cindy McCartney Tango is one of South Africa's prominent figures. When we do a competition with other countries, when they say give us your soldiers, we put Cindy also in the front lines of our defense force. Usindi Sibelisit Tata. She's gorgeous, but Cindy is also the baddest of the baddest and the baddest to ever do it, you know. So people always class her in that line of when you've been in too many Zoom meetings, when are boys like you, when I Mara Lori Harvey, you praise her, but Cindy, you like anyway. So today was Felotti's birthday. Cindy, let it be known that this is my man, is my man, is your man, not your man too. This is my man and my man. Banga se happy by a katla by a tabuzana. By a kuluma guys about party. Ababa team Zoom meeting. Yes, indeed, fellow tea. I think this is a very good looking couple. I love their private part collaboration. And it seems like they've been collaborating for a while. I don't know if it's a single or an EP or an album. Now they are doing the Vinky and the Vanko. So congratulations to their vors and their birth equipment. good luck, so on and so forth. Guys, there's something about Mjolo that you guys don't understand. Yabona, when it comes to boys, boys love baddies. Yabona, when while you are still behaving like, I'm sorry, putao, baby, can I? Doing it like a respectful, humble hand, you won't get far. Ask me. Bad boys, I feel like boys love trouble, boys love a headache, boys don't like grandpa. Men want problems, not peace. Let me tell you, Fatima, mama, like boys love chasing, boys like, yeah, but he's pity pity. Like, you must be like, I can't, I'm busy.
Yeah,
but I want to become too available, want to become too humble, want to become too respectful. Mele uwela. Magati so we oros, magati so we gravy, magati uwe KFC, uwe Popeye's chicken. You must be so unconfirmable that not even your parents know that you are osmosis or you are hive. You need photosynthesis. You must really, yes, when it comes to boys, we must even ask you to really, are you dating this person? Because this person was at Konka, was at the sofa, was at Magubencha. Mele uwe is piti piti. Umzwine uri ringo ini mele song. Isi piti piti sendo bidoli uwe. You must be a dolly. You must be Dora the Explorer. Yes, guys, one thing I've learned about boys, once you become too available, too understanding, too sweet, they take advantage. They show you a vinky and a vongo, and they do it with the baddies. They do it with the girls that work and work. There are even girls work at work. It's not just boys that work at work. Even girls work at work. Luna, you don't know. It's just that Tina Siatula off camera. But girls also work at work. And it seems that when girls work at work, boys want them. That's why all the it girls, they go to the marriage department and they leave. Because why? When they get married, they become, okay, put down. Okay, Sandra-san. Hi, baby. Hi. And then the boy's like, ah, this is not how I met you. Maramawi! Why me joy? Why me joy? Why me happy? Why me happy? Why? It's a buzz of command. Understand DSTV satellite dish. Boom. How? Beginning need that now. Oh, be so a true reader. But it's not how. As long as my head. I give up my shaman right now. What do you mean? Nami Yazi, I think you mean a lostro. Once I look away from the camera, I forget everything I'm saying. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Thank you for coming to my church. You can do your offerings in my bank account. When you guys buy stickers here on YouTube, YouTube takes my money. Sorry, boss, to talk bad about you. Maravilla, Tati, madam. Anyway, I thank you. We are the truth.